Tonight, Corpus Christi police are investigating a shooting after a man was found dead this morning on Nicholson Street near Gullahar. CCPD officials say they were called about a shooting just after 7 this morning, and that's when they found the man's body. Details still very limited, but if you have any information, call Corpus Christi police at 886-2600. Of course, as we continue to learn more, we'll be sure to update you. And